Yeehaw!
Good morning, Facebook and everybody. Check this out. Look what we got here. We got a little Polaris Ranger right up here. We got Jimmy Collins driving for the Gadsden County Sheriff. And why am I showing you this? Well, because it's, what is this? Monday morning. It is 7 o'clock Eastern time. We're about ready to hit Central time in a little bit. We'll talk about that. And it's a run day with Ernie. Look at that. That's what's going on this morning. There's Ernie, more Gadsden County, and Florida Highway Patrol folks back there. Oh, and way up front, there he is. That one that's up in the very front, that right there is Chattahoochee Police. Everyone's coming out here to help keep us all safe this morning. We are getting ready to enter the city of Chattahoochee, like literally right up here. Blind Brenda, I know I can barely see it right now. Right at the end of my finger, welcome to Chattahoochee City sign right there. This young man right here is going to do 4 miles into Chattahoochee, through Chattahoochee, over a bridge, a river, to grandmother's house we go, and we're going to end up leaving Gadsden County. We're getting into Jackson County.
That's bittersweet.
And we're going to change the time zone. We have no idea what day of the week it is, what time it is.
Yeah,
we can't tell. Does that matter, Ernie? Do we really need to know?
We don't need to know.
We just need to know if we're running or not, huh? We just got a job to do, and we're going to get her done.
You get to sleep in an hour on this side.
There you go. Yeah, we like the sound of that. We're waking up an hour early right now. What's wrong with you people over on this side?
Yeah.
Well, this is going to be great. We got Anne Marie with us again today. We got Janice with us.
Hello.
This time she's doing the hallway. Look at her. She came dressed to kill.
Yeah.
We got Sheriff Young himself right here.
Good to see y'all this morning.
He has taken us out of his county into the new county.
Yes, sir.
And this is what we look like. All of our friends watching this are still sleeping. They have no idea what's going on. They're all in Western time zones ahead of us.
About what, 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning in California?
Yeah, well, three more hours from here, so. Oh, I can hear them now. The people in Tallahassee that are friends of ours, sorry you guys, you're in the same time zone. I didn't forget about you, but wake up, really? We're out here running. We already got a half a mile in.
Yes.
Anne Marie over here is already sporting the shirt. She just got that yesterday.
Mike?
Yeah.
Oh, he made it.
She got that yesterday. She's got a flag today for Ernie. Look at this. Jimmy's over here just driving circles around. He's having way too much fun today in that thing. All right, we got a Chattahoochee City sign coming up, so I'm going to cut the video a little short so I can start taking a few pictures as we're coming to a city limit sign. You know how I roll.
He ran that 4-leg group 3 years ago.
Ready, Ernie? Let's sign off to everybody this morning. We haven't done it for a while. Remember what we say? 1, 2, 3.
Run,
run, Ernie, run. Alrighty, folks, we're coming to you a little bit early because we have these four folks up here that were parked on the side of the road over there. And now they're over here.
You fought in a war. You ain't scared.
Because Mr. Ernie's coming. So we're gonna video this encounter right here. Good morning!
Yes, sir. What president got his running shoes on? Look at him.
Fast.
Yes, sir. Now, good to see you this morning.
It's a pleasure to see you.
Yeah.
My knees are getting out on this
floor.
There you go.
Good morning. Get up there, we get on some flat ground.
There you go.
Yeah, don't you have any flat ground in this city?
Hey, Bob.
Sue Bastard. Bob.
I don't know if I know y'all.
You know the man. This one's your husband.
Yes, sir.
Y'all doing all right?
doing great.
All right.
Oh, is it?
Isn't Ernie the mayor today?
Yes.
There you go. Mr. Mayor and Mr. Ernie. It works.
Madam Mayor.
Yes, sir.
How is Chattahoochee coming?
And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
Start blowing and the snow is starting to fall. Then my eyes turn westward, knowing that's the place that I love best of all. California, I've been blue since I've been away from you. I can't wait till I get going. Even now, I'm starting to call. California, here I come, right back where I started from, where bowers of flowers bloom in the spring. Each morning, that dawning birdies sing, and everything a sun-kissed miss said, don't be late. That's why I can hardly wait. Open up that golden gate, California, here I come. From where bowers of flowers bloom in the spring. Each morning at dawning birdies sing, and everything a sun-kissed miss said, don't be late. That's why I can hardly wait. Come on, come on, open up, open up, open up that golden gate, California, here I
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming?
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain,
for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain,
from the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA.
Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
God bless America,
on thee.
Stand beside her and guide her
from sea to shining sea.
I'm proud to be an American, or at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me,
and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
In the rocket's red glare,
People, 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 we're back.
We're live.
We do this every time. Second time in the day, or third time this time. You wonder why? Everybody knows. The finish line's up there. Right. There. Right at the end of that flag. Finish line, quarter mile away. We picked up one additional person other than Janice, the sheriff, and Marie. We got a couple folks actually back here, a couple people that were walking this way, and they just said, heck, I'm gonna join you. We got a fireman right there off duty that saw us go by, thought it was cool, so he showed up, and here we are. This is happening. That's been happening for 2 hours. For about 230 miles, only about 2,700 and something to go on a road that looks like that, pretty much. We'll get you over Ernie's shoulder and y'all can see what it looks like to be walking with Ernie. Enjoy. You got this, Ernie!
Way to go, Ernie!
One more, one more! Yeah!
Ribbon.